Let us know this morning that this has to be done by faith.